Stand still!
Hey, loosen up. It's a human. Kill the light already.
Well, you look human. That's all that counts. Come in, this is a free station.
Careful, kid. Our free station is under the watchful eye of the Reds. Paranoia is the new game in town, so keep yourself below the radar. You understand? Just some friendly advice.
Attention! Attention! Document inspection is currently being carried out at the Armory. Please stay at your registered residences and assist the law enforcement personnel in their work. Be vigilant, comrades! The enemy never sleeps!
Go to hell! Beat it! Get lost!
Face to the wall, this is an inspection!
Get lost!
Come on, quit harassing me! I don't swing that way!
Got the bullshit! Prepare for inspection!
I'm always prepared for this! Doctor, could you check my
Hush! And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend! Put your hands out! You're under arrest!
Quiet, alright! Lay off! I'll come quietly.
I'm gonna kill him!
Go! Let's get them!
Come on, follow me!
Be careful, idiot!
Here!
Oh,
I'm always prepared for this. Doctor, could you check my prostate?
Hush! And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend! Put your hands out! You're under arrest.
Right, all right! Lay off! I'll come quietly.
I'm gonna kill him!
Go! Let's get them!
Come on, follow me! Go,
be
go!
Careful, idiot!
Still a god left in our world. That day, he was with me. I had been rescued by Han's friend, Andrew the blacksmith. He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
But the only way goes through a goddamn battlefield, the front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls, put them over your clothes. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either. Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.
Someone to lurking in every alley, I tell you.
No reason to panic. We've sealed our border with the Nazis and covered every possible entry point with roadblocks. Mouse couldn't get through.
Visit the shop. Only arsenal. Still can. But don't waste time.
Medkits, filters, knives! Everything you need when traveling in dangerous areas, no? Mm-hmm, as you wish.
Come, look, try and buy!
As you wish.
See that luggage hold? Get into it.
Huh? So, what do you guys think? Let's go, huh?
Safe in there. I wouldn't like to see you fall down onto the rails.
Not ads. No first class carriage. But he's good as dead if he stays. He'd be going straight to Libyanka, and that's a one-way ticket.
Okay, pick it up.
It's okay.
Did you join the army?
I followed my political beliefs.
As for me,
I'm here for the dough. How about you?
Me? Join the army, they said. See the world, they said. Huh? My father was a Red Army soldier, and his father as well. It's the family tradition.
So tell me, love, is it also your tradition to lose arms and legs on the battlefield?
They were happy to make those sacrifices.
Sure. Drunks and fools are happy too.
There's a black capsule in my ammo pouch. What is that? An antibiotic?
No. It's cyanide, in case the enemy captures you.
What? But God forbid suicide. I'd go straight to hell.
Listen, altar boy. A Nazi prisoner is going to hell anyway. Trust me, the pill is faster.
I could never take my own life.
Then give me your pill. I'd rather swallow two than rot in one of their stalags.
Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. I've heard they once fought another war, but the Nazis lost.
Congratulations on your arrival to the front line! I know you will make our motherland proud! The future of Lenin's metro and the future of mankind now rests in your hands! Kavagishi! Join me in the song! Vstavai, prokatya zakrenyonny!
Thank you.
Thank you, Connor. I heard there was a ranger in the vicinity. Good work. I won't ask you about your mission here. We'll regroup and fall back. An honor to meet you. And thanks again.